What's up, ladies? This is Alex from mindfulattraction.org, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to be more sexual, how to have a sexual vibe, and how to not feel judged about it through using Rihanna as a perfect example of how to be yourself without giving a fuck of what people are going to think. If you guys don't know me, I'm actually a dating coach for men, and I have a channel called Mindful Attraction. And there, I use videos, example of men who are known to be flirtatious, and I break down the elements that they have, the personality traits, and the techniques that they use, and I teach men how to use those techniques on women so that they can also not only get a theoretical perspective but also a visual perspective of how to be more flirtatious with women. And so today I'm going to be using what I learned teaching men how to attract women, and I'm going to be reverse engineering it and teaching you guys how to be more sexual, and above all, how to not be ashamed about it, just like Rihanna. Now, the reason why I love Rihanna is because if you notice her, man, she has an extremely confident sexual vibe about her. Now, don't get me wrong, her situation and her status gives her the permission to act confident, but a lot of women in our society, they feel like they need permission to be confident. You see, most people need certain circumstances to be aligned in order to feel confident. I need to be good looking, I need to be young, I need to have a job, I need to have money, and then once I have all those qualifying things, I could be confident. Women, on the other hand, they also say, I need to be good looking, I need to have this, I need to have that in order to feel confident. And one of the core things that I teach men in my channel, and what I'm going to be imparting to you guys, is that especially with Rihanna, it's all about your internal belief system of who you are that will be projected through your subcommunication. Rihanna doesn't overtly project sexuality through saying, I am sexual, but the subtle things that she does, the way she moves, and the way she looks at you is what gives her that sexuality. Now, I'm going to be showing you a clip of how she does it. What she does is a technique that's called push and pull. Push and pull. What do I mean by push and pull? You bring the person in, you compliment the person, and then you push them out by being playful with them. It's not that you're being a fucking bitch to them. No, you're not. But you're just being playful. You're complimenting them. Oh my God, you're so cute, you're so adorable, or whatever. That's what men tell women, actually. I'm gonna need some little adjustment. But at the same time, you don't give up your power by being too flirtatious. You push them away. You see? And this is what this video is gonna show you. You guys ready? Let's watch it.
Amazing. Real. Honest, vulnerable. Wasn't on no commercial shit at all. So I love seeing you like that. And seeing you so close to people and seeing you like a small thing like that. This shit is. This is the shit
that you'll
remember forever.
What is it?
You're Rastino? What the fuck?
This shit nasty, by the way.
This nigga got Dre.
When did you get these?
He gave you some aloe vera for them.
You know when you got these?
That's how you clean it.
No, those
are not gonna fuck with it. Aloe vera.
It's gonna make it grow quicker. It's gonna make it get longer. Keep it strong.
So if you notice the way she looked at him, her eye contact, the way that she just looked away once in a while, I mean, her attention wasn't fully on him. Now, it's good to give a man your fullest attention, but you also want to be a challenge. So a way that you could be a challenge is through doing it in a very subtle way. For example, when a man asks you a question, rather than answering the question right away, you look away, you think, and then you respond. For example, a guy says, so where are you from? And rather than saying, oh, I'm from California, you take your time and respond. For example, where are you from? You look away.
I'm from California.
And you don't say nothing and allow him to speak. You see? And have a slight smile with you. Have a slight smile, because a guy wants to see a smile in order to feel confident. A guy wants to see that the girl is smiling in order to say, okay, I'm doing something right. But because you're also smiling and you're looking away, you're communicating two things. I'm fucking with you. Can you play along? You see, you're playing a game, and you're inviting the guy to play through smiling, through having a subtle smile. You see, and that makes guys want to chase more. All right. Another thing that you can do to increase your sexual vibe and to be more sexual towards men is talk slowly. Okay. You don't have to speak fast. You can just slow down your pace. Look at the guy. Give the guy straight eye contact and talk very slowly. You know, there's no need to rush. Allow yourself to be comfortable in the midst of silence and just relax, okay? And so what's gonna happen is that that allows the vibe to be more calmer. And even though the guy talks at a high tone, you stay at your level. And the guy's gonna have to meet you there, you see? Now, talk, just talking like that and giving eye contact, it doesn't matter how you look. It's gonna be sexual. It's gonna be sexual. It doesn't matter how you're gonna look. Now, as men, and I'll be honest with you, as men, we are lucky that looks don't matter as much, right? But let me tell you something though. As a guy, I ran into a lot of girls who I wasn't physically attracted to, but my God, they were so fucking sexy. I mean, they just projected a sexual vibe to them, and I just couldn't resist it. Like, there are girls who, like, to be honest with you, I'll say to myself, who would I rather have sex with the hottest girl I've ever been with, or with the girl who was most sexual? I will always go with the girl who had her sexual femininity there. You see, the girl who acted with sexuality, who didn't even try, who just oozed it out, all right? And so that's what's important, is the vibe that you project. You could be a beautiful woman, but if you don't have that sexual vibe to you, you're not gonna be that magnetic. You're not gonna be addictive. And that's what Rihanna is. So this is what you guys can do to have that sexual vibe. It's called psycho-cybernetics, all right? I'm gonna go, I will explain it later on if you guys want me to, so just comment below, but just a quick overview. And the psycho-cybernetics is a technique that uses the power of the self-image to enable you to change your behavior at a subtle level without putting any effort. Essentially, you want to have an image of how you want to look and how you want to act around men, how you want men to react to you, and how you want people to think about you. And you have an image, and ask yourself, what would it look like if I acted like this? And just make that image nice and clear. And so what you have to do is keep that image in your mind and continually see that image on a daily basis. Make a quick 5-minute internal mental movie of that image and see how men react to you. See how you go around the world and men react to you in a positive way, and notice and feel that sexual vibe in that image and in that mental movie. So what's gonna happen is that after a while, that's gonna become an obsession, and your brain is gonna say, damn, this person wants to become this. And so it's gonna activate its survival mechanism, and so you're gonna start thinking and start doing things that come across sexual, all right? But you have to be specific. You have to see an image of you being sexual, but also not be ashamed of it, but also people respect you for that. Okay, because if you're not specific, your brain is not gonna add that little extra part to it. So you wanna see yourself being sexual, but also respected. And I can promise you that if you just give your brain, if you just say to yourself, how would I look like if I was a sexual female, that people saw me as a sexual female, it would be a completely different image than you asking your mind, how would I look like if I was a sexual girl who had a sexual vibe, but also was respected, and also didn't care what people thought of her? You are gonna see a different image. So you wanna be that specific, because those subtle differences are what gonna make a difference, all right? So Rihanna, essentially, to get back to the point, Rihanna essentially, she doesn't do much. She just goes around the world. Yeah, she's a beautiful lady, but it's her sexual aura that captivates our attention. So like, comment, and subscribe if you guys enjoyed this video, and take care.